Just when you can't see. I'll start streaming you properly in a minute. Starting to get this old stream habit back in to play, and I'll start with Bayonetta of all games, cause you know, why not? Easier normal. Ooh, ain't a pro player, but normal's probably the way to go. In the universe of light and dark, where perceptions is reality.
Once existed two European clans who served as overseers of history for the powers that be. The Umbra Witches, dwellers of the darkness, and the Lumen Sages, controllers of the light. The clans paid each other great respect, and their efforts to maintain the balance between them defended the just passage of time. Yet one day, that balance was toppled. The once harmonious clans fell into disagreement and stoked the flames of hatred against each other, resulting in an era of strife. The conflict between the Umbra and the Luma threw all of Europe into a chaotic loop of battle, ambush, assassination, and casualty. It was truly a gruesome war. Despite the tremendous radiance of God shining upon them, the Lumen sages were gradually weakened by the assault of the secretive Dark Witches. Years after the balance was lost, the war had ended in the Umbra Witches' favor. Their victory was short-lived. Fearing the witches' dark abilities, humans began to condemn the remaining Umbra. They launched the witch hunts, rounding up the battle-weary witches with little resistance and subjugating those who wished to continue the struggle. Human faith in the miracles of their god pushed the witch hunts further, and soon the Umbra witches, keepers of the darkness, were extinguished from the earth. All but one.
John! I'm okay! Let's go! Just stay close to me!
Interesting. Sorry about that.
It looks like Humpty Dumpty's taking his last fall. Even Oleg-Man the Destroyer gets scrambled in the end, right? You know, I still don't get why the hell you dragged me out here for these things. I just drop off the merchandise. Hey, bet you can't guess what today is. Reading the good Lord's book ain't gonna do much. People been waiting for this asshole to get whacked for ages. Please. Hell, look around. There's no love lost for old Humpty Dumpty. But you gotta keep the outfit happy. We don't take care of him, they take care of us. And I prefer my shoes made out of rubber, not concrete.
Mm-hmm.
But hey, it's that kind of town. Without good-hearted souls like us to put these bastards 6 feet under, where'd society be? Of course, the pay's not bad either. Jesus, you really get into this shit, don't you? If it were me, I'd be praying he ends up barbecue. Or at least sunny side up. You can keep praying, but the only way this guy's meeting the Lord is if God's hungry for breakfast. Speaking of hungry, we done here? My kids are baking me a birthday cake tonight. Cute little fuckers, I'll tell you what. Well then, adios. What the fuck? They're here? For this douchebag? Ah! I hate this damn light. I can't see a thing. Oh! But they're there, ain't they? You hearing me? You can see them, can't you?
I see them. They are instruments of God, descending upon his heavenly rays to earth.
Oh my God!
Dear Lord, grant us guidance, and keep safe the souls of our loved ones for all eternity.
Apparently they're angels.
You look tired. Let me tuck you in.
Next time you want me hands on you, you better make sure I'm dead. Now move out the way.
Rodan?
If it ain't my good buddy Enzo, how about you get out of here? You die, and I'm gonna have to go back in that hole chasing after the money you owe me.
Do you naughty little angels deserve a good spanking?
Wow, that's some suplex.
Beautiful.